I'm Tia. I upload 4 times a week, Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday, and Sunday. I do mostly synthetic wig-related content here. We're multicultural. We're inclusive. So if you haven't subscribed, please do so. If you have, you're one of my little doll babies. Hi, doll baby. How are you? So happy that you are here. Before we get started, this is Outre's Harper. I do have a review up on her. It was a collab with a collab. It was a collab with OMG It's Cat. So please check out not only this wig review, but also Cat's. I'll link them both down below. Okay. And today we are doing a Wigs 101 wig coaching video. And this is part of the series where I let you know which videos of mine you should watch for your particular wig coaching needs. Okay, so today we are talking about 7 videos of mine that you should watch if you just want to learn the basics of wig wearing. I have like 700 videos or something on my channel, so I wanted to do these videos just to sort of narrow down what you might want to be looking for different wig related topics. And so let's just get started. These are in no particular order. I will link all of these videos down below. The first one is, how long do synthetic wigs last? This is a question I get a lot, especially from newer wig wearers. So this video is going to go in depth of how long they last, why, how you can make them last longer, etc. So that's definitely one you're going to want to watch. Number 2 is wig hair types. This is a whole video on what the different types of wig hair are in terms of synthetic wig hair. So when people are describing it or you're reading a description, you'll understand it, you know, what does yaki mean? What does silky, what does kinky straight mean? What do all these things mean in terms of the texture of hair and the type of hair you're going to be receiving? Number 3 is all about wig maintenance. This is just how to maintain your synthetic wig in general, how to store it, how to wash it, all of those different things. So that is a video that you definitely want to watch if you are just wanting to learn wig basics, you're new to wigs, you want to learn more about wig basics, etc. Number 4 is a specific demonstration video on how to wash a wig, what products that I use, why I use them, how to use them, and all of that. Number 5 is a wig video that I'm going to be updating soon, but this is definitely, it's still relevant. Wig colors change and things like that. So the next one is wig color codes. Like, you're going to see, like, this one is like DFF2R/cinnamon mocha or something like that. If you don't understand, you can decipher them if you know what the basic wig codes are. So I wanted to put together a video so that you kind of like, what does that even mean? All right. I'm just going to be updating that and adding some of the wig color codes that are newer. But this one is all of the basics, and it's stuff that you need to know just in general so that you know what color you're buying when you're going to buy them. Okay. Next is wig storage, how to store your wigs, and that's long and short term storage. There are different ways to store them, whether it's just for like overnight, if you're going to be wearing that wig all week, or if you're done wearing it for a while. Last but not least is how to detangle a wig. There is a specific way to detangle synthetic wigs. It's not exactly like you would detangle your own natural hair. So I have a demonstration video on that. So those are the first 7 videos I think that you should watch if you're wanting to learn just wig basics, you're wanting to expand yourself just from, you know, just first understanding about wigs. If there's any other videos that you think someone should watch of mine that will help them with the wig basics, go ahead and put that down below. If there's a video that you don't see here and you would like me to make, go ahead and put that down below. I'm going to link my Wigs 101 playlist down below. Everything's down below, okay? But I'm going to link that because I have done so many videos. Most of what you're looking for is probably in there, or I'm probably working on it. But if not, and I haven't made it, I will make it for you because that's what I do for my subbies and people that watch and my little doll babies. I do that because that's what we are here for. Anywho, if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you think it's someone else would like this content, go ahead and share this video. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and put the subscribe bell again, get all the notifications. If you have, you're one of my little doll babies. Thank you so much. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.